Go Falcons!
In villages like Navarre, Brewster, and Beach City, there is a great deal of community pride in the Falcon marching band at Fairless High School. That's one reason many Falcon fans were surprised to hear that three burglars broke into Fairless High on Sunday and stole items that include a collection of brass instruments from the band room.
Disgusting to us that we have to investigate a school getting broken into where the kids, this is their livelihood. If they can't play their instruments now, and then taken away from the school, you know, taxpayers' money. So I don't like it. We don't like it. I know the school staff don't like it.
Surveillance cameras captured these images of the three suspects. Investigators say after stealing the band instruments and a collection of tools from the school, the men hid some of the items under piles of leaves near the campus and were apparently planning to come back for the items under the cover of darkness. But police found their stash, including some of the instruments, on Monday.
We just started rooting around and found a pass, and we found two instruments and just started working our way around the perimeter.
Police believe the three men are so-called scrappers who collect or steal anything made of metal and then sell it at recycling facilities for quick cash.
Based on the desperate and callous nature of the break-in at the school, Brewster police have a theory about the underlying motive for the crime.
Usually what we see in our line of work is it's trying to feed a habit, more like a drug habit. If you want my honest opinion, go get a job. There's jobs out there.